Hello, fellow creatives. This is come on, get out of the way. Okay, this saddle is hard to deal with. All right, hi. Let's try it again. Hi, my name is SWChris, and we are here on a server, Building Evolved, to be precise, and we are going to be building a cliff city here. This is so crazy. I am a little rusty at this. I haven't been making YouTube videos for a little while, at least not regularly. So, we're definitely going to get started on the cliff city. We're actually going to build it up there, but I kind of wanted to explain how things got started. All right, let's land right there. And we'll just kind of explore. We're going to leave you. You're going to be fine, because this is where I want to set up shop. This little island here. If you are not aware, hey, where'd my GPS go? I'm not even prepared with this. All right, there we are. GPS, we're at 31.6, 51.2 here on the center map. And where is that? That's right about there. If you look where the me is, there's a little pin right below it. So that's where we're at. Don't pay no attention to the water base. That's a failed idea. It didn't work out. Yeah, so UTC invited me onto the Building Evolved server a couple months back, and so I have been building up a bunch of tutorials and stuff like that, and I wanted to start just like this kind of creative building series. It was just me, kind of a little more casual, and while I was looking for ideas, I stumbled upon this idea to do like a cliff city, and so that's why we're here. But while I was stumbling upon that, I found something very interesting. Just around this corner, I think. Yep, there it is. It's a cool little cave. I found it. We might do something with this in the future. I don't think we're going to do something with it today, but I thought we would just kind of tour this really quick. Because that gives me time to tell my story. And my story is very interesting, you see. It all started once upon a time on the Building Evolved server. Now, on Iron Mine, which is another server I'm part of, but I'm not currently doing a series on. And I had been struggling to just keep a series going on that server because, you know, creative stuff. Wow, this is awesome. Creative stuff just takes forever to do when you are in a PvP-centric game like ARK, Wild Female Dire Bear. Come at me, bro. Oh, you're coming at me. Okay, running. Oh, they're all coming at me. No, okay. Thank God I have infinite stamina, because I am cheaty McCheaterson. Whew. Okay, I don't think they can pathfind their way up here, so I think we're safe. This is the other side of the entrance, and we might make this our secret entrance into our cliff-dwelling Buddhist sort of monastery type of thing, because that's kind of what I'm going for. Oh, boy. But anyway, UTC started doing this kind of creative building thing, which was pretty cool. Let's see, our bridge should be just over there. Yep, there it is. And it worked out for him pretty well, in that I thought to myself, oh my goodness, he's doing exactly what I have tried to do in survival for so long, and I just didn't have the brains to figure out the right winning combination of things. So it's not a straight-up copy. As you can tell, I have my own personality, as you could see, and my own accents and voices and crazy things like that. Okay, is this the one I wanted to build on? I think it is. So hopefully by the end of this little tour on the center, this whole little mini island here, can I fly up high enough to actually see this whole thing? There we go. This little mini island here will just be a whole city of cliff dwellings and suspension bridges and just all sorts of cool stuff that you've never seen in ARK before, because it just hasn't really been something someone would make on a PvE server or on a PvP server. And so we're just going to really delve deep into our inner artists, and I have no idea how I'm going to plan this thing out, but that's kind of the fun of it, right? Is just picking a thing to go with and just see what you can do with it. So this whole thing, like, I want to put a house out here, I want to put a dino barn up there, maybe, because there's already a dino there. I want to make a hatchery or an eyrie for pteranodons and tapajaras. And I want to do all this cool stuff. And just so many ideas. I don't know where to begin. So I think we're going to start right here. And we're just going to build a little basic hermit's hut up here. Let's just say this is where the old man on the mountain who meditates every day, you know, in that old joke about the priests, the rabbis, and the stuff who climb the mountain, and then the scientists who climb later and they find that they're already at the top, that kind of thing. You know, those people who are already up at the top of the mountain, this is where they're going to live. If you aren't into philosophy, you probably didn't even get that sidewinder. But, you know, don't worry about it. It's okay. We'll just do our thing. So here's kind of the idea I think I'm going for is I got a nice little fence foundation. And the author of this map was very nice to make these rocks buildable. You can't do this on the island. It's very difficult. So this is going to be our corner. And this is kind of where I want my my basic foundation point to go. So there we go. We got a piece of wood right here. And so let's just kind of square it out. Let's just do this. And then let's see what we can do here. Can I bring that down a bit? I don't know if I can, which is kind of unfortunate. I thought you could do that. Oh, well, anyway, let's put some things like this all the way around, okay? And then what we can do is we can just build over these foundations later if we want, which I think I will want to. Oh, wait. You can't? I swear, I thought you could. Oh, okay. Aha! Okay. So you apparently need structures plus. All right, well, let's fix that. I'm going to put some structures plus things in the menu item here, and then we will just go around and we will use those. See, this is kind of the thing you don't find in my build guides is the little mistakes I make and the way I correct them on camera, usually. I don't want to be too perfect, you know. Too perfect is the enemy of the fun, you see. So that's how it goes. Okay, so now that we have that, let's bring some pillars over because I want pillars. So pillars are going to be neat. So another little thing with these structures plus things is you can just snap them right to the corners. Can't do that on the vanilla things. That's totally fine with me. We are going to have a whole bunch of things here. Maybe not right there. I think I want them every two foundations. So something like that, right? And this is going to be the kind of the start of our ceiling almost. So let's just do this. And I kind of want to build up this whole corner of this thing. And we can't go too far. Oh. Okay, that's a problem. Where's Mr. Tapajara? Let's jump on him. And let's see if we can't. Oop, stop. Okay, see if we can't. Nope. Oh, this is bad. Okay. Oh, I'm trying. I have this little middle button thing. Oh, these things are squirrely. I didn't even up the speed on them because I can't anymore. Like, nope. It hates me. Okay, it hates me. All right, I deleted the ceiling, but I didn't mean to delete the ceiling. We're going to have to cheaty McCheaterson our way around this. So, unfortunately, I'm breaking the illusion, folks. All right, there we go. I was just going to try to delete that. Okay, that does destroy that. Okay, shoot. All right, so that is rather unfortunate because I would like to have just kind of a solid sort of pillar just jutting up from this ceiling and not going below it, because going below it is kind of like, it's bad juju. It's just does not look very pretty, you see? And it's I think I'm going to have to anchor this pillar in up here somewhere before I can get, ooh, server lag, before I can get rid of this bottom one. So, that's going to be the way the game wants to play it, huh? All right, so we'll just play hardball, I suppose. Okay, so I got these neat little railings, so we're going to try these. These little wooden railings are pretty standard wooden railings, but it kind of completes the look that I'm going after. And I'm going to get one of these right here. This is going to be the corner piece for our little house. Okay, I figured out a cool thing that we can do for these foundations. So, remember how I put a structures plus ceiling kind of like on top of this sort of thing? I'm kind of curious. All right, go away, please. Destroy, go away. I don't want you here anymore. Okay, so let's see if we can do this with a standard kind of wooden ceiling. I'm going to bring this out one. Okay, and you're going to have to move, Tapahara. You're in the way, so. Oh, good lord! What was that? That was weird. I tried to land, and then I just freaked out, and it was weird. Okay, so we got that, and now that's kind of sitting out there. Let's get rid of you for now. And so now we have this sort of thing, and we have this... Ah, okay. No, it doesn't work. All right, so you have to use the structures plus ceiling for this, but here you go. Put a ceiling right there, and then, guess what? Foundations will snap right next to it. And so, you now have two different snap points. And now we can get rid of these kind of lower foundations and put these upper ones here. And it's just going to work out great for us. For some reason, it doesn't work out great there. But it works out great. Trust me, it does. All right, put that right there. Oh, our structural support disappeared. Gotta love building mishaps. That is just one of the things I guess we're going to encounter on this series. That's okay. So I've got these little adobe walls, and this is not quite the texture I'm going for, but when we paint these white, I think it'll approximate it close enough. I'm going for this kind of Tibetan monastery look. If you haven't realized by now, that's the idea. And so, oh, now you're... That is not what I want. Well, actually, maybe it is. Because that's what I was using the wood for. Maybe we could get a cleaner look if we get rid of these pillars. Do you think? Maybe so? Let's try it. Okay, so that's an idea. I'm not really feeling it, to be honest. I don't like the way the wood kind of doubles up here in the middle. Not a fan. Also, I guess we're just going to have to live with this sort of reddish color. It ain't my idea of monastery Buddhist sort of look here, but I don't think that's paintable. I don't think it is. We'll experiment when we get to that point. But no, these are turning back around, and we are just going to go back and go with the smooth fronts with the wood outlines. The wood pillar outlines. And I think that's going to work out great for us because the wood pillars, to be honest, give a little bit of depth, whereas, come on, the wood built into those walls doesn't really give any depth from a distance. Folks, we have a problem. I just discovered this. So I got over to this point where we don't have ceilings helping us put these things on corners. And I'm still using the vanilla foundations. Frankly, because I like the way they look. They have this kind of nice sort of half-built sort of thing. These Structure Plus ones, man, they look like wood cabin ones. I don't like them. But guess what they let us do? Yeah, they let us do that. So what do I do? I think I know what I'm going to do. I think I do. And that is, for the interior ones, just use the Structures Plus ones. Because the exterior ones still going to give us that look. And yeah, sure, you can't see through it anymore, but that's not a big deal because that kind of actually maybe gives this some structure, some weight to it. And so we have these kind of funky wood things that we are now going to get rid of. Oh gosh, I killed things. I killed them all. I'm sorry. I'm like Anakin Skywalker all of a sudden. Except I don't have a Padme Amidala next to me to tell me that my child murdering ways are okay. It's not... anyway. Oh, man, I look so scruffy and windswept. It's not good. Tangent! Yes! Okay, tangent. Yes, I screwed up. I shouldn't have deleted those. Okay. Moving on. Okay, folks. I swear I'm not a bad builder. Trust me. This is the first episode. It's going to be a little rough. But I think we got something here. I'm liking the look of this already, and it's unpainted and everything. Let's take a look from the exterior here, because I don't have the interior done. It's just a Potemkin village right now. But for you folks who don't know what that is, that's a fake village. It's not real. Okay, let's go out here. Let's take a look. Okay, so not digging the pillars kind of dropping down. Definitely not digging that. But I do like how it kind of extends over the side there. Maybe we can do something with that. And maybe do some support understructure that goes into the side of the rock somehow. I don't know, just spitballing. We can figure it out. I'm not sure in this episode we'll get it done. So if you want to invite your comments, I want to try one more thing first. But if you have comments and ideas, I'd love to hear about them on how to do that. Okay, so I'm going to go over to my little ARK Commander program here, which so the sound's going to cut out. And I'm going to look for pillar, and we're going to use a regular wood pillar, which is going to be, I think, the medium ones. So let's take a look at those. And press F10, and there they are. And, oh, yes, I think we have solved our problem already. Guess what? These snap like this, and they don't drop down. Oh, that's perfect. Okay, but we need the small ones. Those are medium, and they're too tall. Way, way too tall. So let's do that. So F10, some more. And so let's get rid of you. Cool. And then we'll put a pillar right there. That is tiny. It's not quite what I was going for, but okay. Are you the same size? You are. Okay. I think we have solved the issue. Now, if only I can maybe have like a wood cap or something for right there. Maybe, what if we try small stone pillar here? Let's try that, okay? So a small stone pillar, just pop that in right there. You know? That ain't half bad. It's totally not Tibet. Totally not. But it gives it kind of a neat little different sort of texture, I think. I really kind of dig that design. I mean, it looks almost colonial, which I kind of want to stay away from. All right, sorry, I had to cut there. Went into a coughing fit. I'm getting over a kind of a sinus infection. But I like that. I like that look. We can maybe do something with the stone to paint it a different color to make it not look so American. And we can do that. Okay, so we'll just do that. And the heck? Goodbye. Okay, and right there. So I guess we're just now doing Structures Plus stuff because, oh, there we go. That really solves the problem. Although stone on wood as a base, that does kind of look a little funny now that I think about it from this angle. Like walking up here, it looks great. But down here, it doesn't look so amazing. Well, you know what? If you guys want to do it differently, if you want like the stone, let me know, and I will put it back. I will do what you want me to do. That is for sure. That's how we roll here. So, yeah, let me just go ahead and finish up the rest of this. All right. So here's what we've got so far. Man, I like it. I do like it a lot better. It doesn't drop down, and it's just, I think it's going to work out pretty well for us. Hey, folks, before we continue, if you would consider please sharing this video, I would very much appreciate it. This way, I can do a whole bunch more of these and just continue doing them for you. I love building things, and I want to inspire you with your own creativity. I know there's some of you who don't think you're very creative, but I just want to let you know, hey, you can be. And I want to do these videos to just kind of keep inspiring you, to help you with just providing new ideas and inspiration so that you can just do something, try it, see if it works out. If it doesn't, no biggie, but if it does, I'd love to be part of that. So please share this video, and we'll continue by working on the roofie here. So I'm just going to start by putting a roof ceiling all the way around here. So just go all the way around like so. And yeah, I just want to do this first row, and then we can work on the others off camera, because I'm really just kind of trying to sell the concept here. Okay, there we go. So we got this first row here. This is going to be our roof. Come here. All right, so let's ride this thing, and let's see what we can do here. Five. I want five. Okay, so I want to... Okay, how do I get up? This is fun. Do people actually build this way? It's really hard. Okay. We'll put that right there. And that's just wrong. But that's okay. It's just a placer object. We don't really need it. All right. So, there we go. Man, I much prefer... That is difficult. I have to say. I'm trying to do this kind of as vanilla as I can. So that I just kind of get the same experience I used to have. And I'm beginning to rethink that. Let me tell you. This game... Good gravy. Okay, there we go. We got one done. All right, so you don't want to land there. Okay, I get it. But I need up here. Aha! Well, there's more than one way to skin this cat. Rope ladders. You are a lifesaver. There we go. Up we go. Haha! See, I have beaten you, game. Into submission. Okay. Ah, rope. Roofs. Roofies. Roof. No, just roofs. Roofies is something different. How does this work, eh? How you know attached to side of wall? Oh, boy. Ah, vanilla works. Okay, so we're going to use the vanilla ones up here. Apparently. I don't know why. It's just so weird. So we're putting roofs right here like so. And now we're kind of stumped here, right? Can't really do anything else, and doesn't want to let me connect to the right side. Okay, so here's what we're going to do, is we're going to use these triangle adobe things. So I hope this works. I have not tested this. Yeah, okay, so these things, we're going to see what happens if we place one. You are so close. Why you be pain in the butt? Ah, he's a big pain in the butt. This is not what I want. Not by a long shot. Well, Structures Plus gets a big old F minus for me. There are no corner objects in Structures Plus. I am very disappointed. I wish I had corner objects, but I don't. Okay, so... New plan... Just as soon as I think of it. Okay, new plan. We're taking out the corner, and we're just putting in these sloped walls. And then we are putting in vanilla ceilings. And that should let us do kind of the shape I want to do. And I had to move the pillars over one foundation each, so now they're just kind of lined up like so. It's not the design I wanted, but it's the design we're going to make work, because it's the design that we just have to live with, I guess. I don't know. Like, ARK's building system is weird. It's like it was an afterthought, you know? It really feels like it was. And so I get this weird vibe whenever I try to build things with it. It's half frustration, half not. And it's just kind of this weird sort of thing. Because, and let's go ahead and do this. Let's put some of these up here, like this. Just on this side. Because there's a whole community of builders who have sprung up around this game. Because they love building stuff. They love building in this game. This is so clearly not what the game was made for. Okay, there we go. We got that. Is that supposed to... I've never really used Adobe sloped roofs before. Is that supposed to do that? I guess it will work. So let's just bring it across. And then we'll do the same over here. If my Q key can work these. Oh, it was just there. There. Not what I was looking for, game. Better. Better. Okay. There we go. And we'll just bring it all the way across here. Okay, so... All right, so now you kind of... Oh, God. Oh, dear. Fly. Oh, Okay. I have God mode enabled, so I wouldn't have died. It wouldn't have been funny. So maybe I'll turn that off for future episodes. I think it'd be funny if I did stuff like that. But this is kind of what I was going for with corner pieces, if you can imagine. So, okay. This kind of works. This kind of works okay. When I was rebuilding the roof, I kind of screwed that. So let's get rid of that. Okay, there we go. I'm warming to it. Let's just say that I'm warming to the design. Okay, so let's go back to our foundations here, and I want to bring a ramp up here, and we can't really do that right now. So here's a foundation, and then we're going to snap a foundation off of that, and then we're going to get rid of this one. Foundation right there, very nice. And now, this should work very nicely once we have a thing set here. Let's see, can I put a... Yes! Oh, you are being so nice to me all of a sudden. It's great. Okay, yes! Okay, awesome, so we can put this here. Except I don't want adobe. So we're gonna put a wood sloped roof in instead. Which go right there. And we're gonna put one right here too, in lieu of straight stairs, because the game is like, there's that afterthought thing again. No stairs, because who needs stairs? Okay, get rid of that, because we're done with the roof. Okay, so now we have this sort of staircase thing, you know. We have this kind of platform out here. That's kind of not what I wanted. So let's do that. So now we have this kind of lower level, and we can do something with it, but I think we might wait till the next episode to kind of screw around with that. That's kind of funky, I agree. So where's my foundations? Right here. Okay, so let's just put a foundation right there, and that'll kind of even things up a bit. And that looks weird too. Well, we'll have to fix all this. But I kind of want to spend my time on some more important things, like doorways. That's kind of important, you think? I think it is, at least. So we're gonna play around with it. Okay, so let's do this. Let's do a double doorway. I kind of like that idea. So there's a double doorway. Can I walk through here? Yes, I can. Awesome. So we have these. And we're going to need some windows, right? So, you know, monks don't live in the dark. We got to... Yeah? You going to work these? No. Clearly not. Oh, clearly so. That is darn strange. Let's do it from this side, then. It's going to be difficult. Okay, there we go. Adobe window frame. It's kind of dark and dank, don't you think? No, that's not what I wanted. I wanted this. There we go. We'll do this. We'll have a double window, a Timmy Carbine window up here. I keep pressing the wrong key. So we can just do a whole row of these. I think they'll look pretty good. Gotta say, I'm liking it so far. This just kind of really opens up the place. Let's enclose it a little bit, because this is a shelter. We want it to be kind of... nice looking and secure. We don't want it to be like a tourist trap. So let's close this in just a little bit here. And then we're going to leave a gap here. We're going to leave a gap for this thing. Maybe. Ah, perfect. Right here is great. There we go. Awesome. So now we have an adobe staircase up here, and we can take some of our railings. There's our ratings. Ratings are right here. There we are. Rating. Oops. Rating right there. And a safety railing right there. Awesome. So now we have a nice little sleepy place. Very cool and sheltered. And then down here would be our living space, because we can put all sorts of things in here. And then we have to paint it and stuff. So I think I'm going to go do that stuff a little bit off camera. And then we'll be right back. Okay, folks, let's take a look at the final reveal here. So this is what it looks like. Way over here. Man, that looks beautiful in the sunset, I think. I think that actually turned out pretty well. Despite my misgivings, despite my joking around, and just being kind of annoyed at ARK's building system, I think it turned out pretty well. So let's go in and let's zoom in and let's take a look at some of these things. So let's jump off. First thing you'll notice, out of these stone pillars, I found a place for them. They actually anchor the deck very well. And I didn't really need to color them in because they just sort of blend in with the white stucco here. And I think that works pretty well. We've got door frames and window. What are these, doors? Doors and windows sticking out. And you can optionally close them if you want in case it starts raining. You know how blustery it gets up here. You're going to need these things if we're being realistic to keep out the moisture when you don't when you don't want it coming in. Inside, let's look at here. It looks a little pink right now, but the walls are actually white. I could not, unfortunately, paint these wood colors the same color as these pillars and the floor. The floor is tangerine. The stairs are tangerine. The pillars are tangerine. But these things, the windows and the door frames, they give you a lighter kind of shade of the tangerine, and the walls give you a super dark shade, just like the pillars. And so there's no way to modify that, unfortunately. So we've just got kind of this basic workshop set up right here. And then up here, we've got the sleeping area. So a nice, what is it, storage area with three beds. So you got enough for three monks and their own personal nightstand storage areas. So yeah, we got a lot of stuff here. I think it's a good first start to our Cliff City, especially since we build up high at first and we get to kind of play around with heights and verticality with this. That's really what I'm looking forward to. Folks, if you haven't already, please be sure to check out my Discord. Please join it and let me know what you think about this episode, about this build here, because I could probably use some building advice for making it better. I'm not an expert, but I try to be as fun as I can. Let's get away from that. There we go. Yeah, that looks pretty cool. This is such a pretty view. Man, oh, I would like to come on to, like, this is just my base. I'm just calling it right now. My base right here. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you want to see more specific build guides, click on the icon in the top right-hand corner. Please subscribe so that you can be a little more creative with every video of mine that you watch. See you next time. My name is SWChris. Auf Wiedersehen. Arrivederci. Hasta la vista. Bye-bye.